In Advanced Still, you can create model views of your 3D model. These views enable you to isolate objects of interest for a defined 3D volume, and these customized views may then be added to your drawings. In Advanced Still 2023, grids can be made visible in a model view even when the grids are not actually enclosed in it. Navigate to the Grid Properties and enable the Project Grid Vertically for Model Views and Drawings option on the Drawing tab. When you create a new grid, this option is checked by default. Once the option has been enabled, grids will be visible on the horizontal plane of the model view. In Advanced Still 2023, you can also control the display of grids on your drawings when using camera views generated from your model views. Grids that have this option checked can be detailed on general arrangement drawings even when the grids are not included in the viewport. This applies to both plan and elevation details. You can then utilize the drawing process to automate the creation of general arrangement drawings based on these cameras. The resulting drawings will display grids in plan and elevation views even if the horizontal grids are not within the depth of the model view, helping to improve the quality of your drawings.